ନଅଶହ ବୟସରେ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥଙ୍କ ପାଖରେ ଶାଢ଼ୀ ବାନ୍ଧି ସେବା କରିଥିଲି।
One of the living dancers of the Mahari temple dance tradition, Haripriya remembers that since 9 years of age, she has been offering Nach Seva, dance service, in the Jagannath temple. She has done this for
23 years. ମୁଁ ଦେଖି ଆସୁଛି ଯେକୌଣସି କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ପରିବେଷଣ କରିବାରେ ତାଙ୍କର ଯେଉଁ
ସଂଯୁକ୍ତ ପାନିଗଡ଼ି ୱାନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଫୋରମୋଷ୍ଟ ଏକ୍ସପୋନେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଶୀ ଅବଜର୍ଭସ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ହର୍ ଗୁରୁ କେଳୁଚରଣ ମହାପାତ୍ର ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଏଭର୍ ସିନ୍ସ ଶି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ରିମେମ୍ବର ଶି ହାଜ୍ ଫାଉଣ୍ଡ ଫଲ୍ଟଲେସ୍ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଅଲ୍ ହିଜ୍ ପରଫର୍ମାନ୍ସେସ୍ ହିଜ୍ ପେସେନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରିମ୍ଲି ଜେଣ୍ଟଲ୍ ନେଚର୍ ହାଜ୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସଡ୍ ହର୍ ଅ ଲଟ୍ The Odissi dancers begin their prayers by offering salutations to Mother Earth, called Bhumi Pranam. Guru Keluchan Mahapatra, one of the great gurus, is not only a great dancer but also a brilliant musician. He has choreographed various dance numbers in Odissi, lending them great sculptural beauty of form, lyrical grace, and visual splendor. His deep study of sculpture, shastras, music, dance, painting, and literature has found an exquisite expression of an integrated approach of these arts as a composite form of Odissi dance. Performs to a lyric by poet Sal Beg in Rag Jadukula Kamboj, set in Aditaal. He describes the beauty of Lord Jagannath and praises him for helping in protecting the devotee, King Elephant, from the clutches of the crocodile.
Thank you.
And go and meet Krishna, who is waiting in his kunj, expecting her. She depicts the plight of Krishna who awaits her. When the leaves fall, he looks up in expectancy, thinking that Radha has arrived.
Shadita was